The Clifton Suspension Bridge, originally designed by Isambard Kingdom Brunel and opened in 1864, spans a 400-meter-wide gorge 101 meters above the River Avon. It has been a magnet for people wanting to commit suicide ever since. But one particular suicider's story stands out as particularly dramatic, that of Sarah and Henley, who attempted suicide there on May 8, 1885.